In the mid-21st century, American scientists discovered a way to manipulate human DNA and alter the living human body. People can now transform into beings previously only thought to be... pretend. Realizing the new danger presented by this technology, it was immediately banned by the government and quickly became a sought-after black market product.
Everybody calls me Killer, and that's primarily my sober K or nom de guerre, as they would say. Now, I'd never heard about reenacting before. I, you know, didn't know anything about it. So what the hell's a reenactor? He sat there and he said, oh, well, I take my musket, I go on off, and I shoot. I said, wait a minute, you got a musket? Yeah, me and a couple of guys get together. I said, okay, hold on now. There's a couple of you guys. He goes, oh, yeah, we go out to these events, and we shoot Federals. And I was like, you actually go out with a musket in a Confederate uniform and shoot at Federals?
I was kind of proud of the hit I took today. It was a shoulder wound. They've been firing at us for about 20 minutes, and there were very few casualties, so it got to the point where we just needed to have people going down to make it seem more realistic. And I took a hit in the shoulder. I went down, and I staggered off to the rear, and suddenly I was magically healed, and hopefully the crowd didn't notice it too blatantly.
There is a certain amount of, I play Army better than you do. And that's as noble as it really is.
Until it stopped hurting.
You know, sometimes it still hurts. You know, every day you wake up and you think about it less and less. And one day you wake up and you don't think about it at all. Funny thing is, you kind of miss the pain. It's been part of your life for so long. And something will remind you of her and you'll just smile that bittersweet smile.
You miss the pain?
Yeah, same reason you miss her. She's been with you for so long.